write a novel from a briefcase. You can write a poem from a trench. You can dream a dream from A to B, but you can't catch a bus from a bench. You don't back a horse called Striding Snail. You don't name your boat Titanic 2. So why, when I see your happy smiling face, do I always end up singing Little Blue? Little Blue, how do you do? Your smile looks like heaven, but your eyes hold a storm about to brew. Little Blue, how can a flower so pretty be so laden down with dew? Little Blue, how can a flower so beautiful be so laden down with dew? Little Blue. Can't build a brewery on a cemetery. You can build a pub on a church. And people fall quicker than buildings do. You have to decide what comes first. You don't name your plane the Flying Roman, 'cause Romans always walked and never flew. So why, when I see your happy smiling face, do I always end up singing Little Blue? Little Blue, how do you do? Your smile looks like heaven, but your eyes hold a storm about to brew. Little Blue, how can a flower so pretty be so laden down with dew? Little Blue. Well, Prokoski wrote a story from a bar stool, and Keats from the top of a hill. So I'm gonna sing my special song for you, from a grave where it's quiet and it's chill. 'Cause there's a queue of clouds assembled on the horizon of your smile. Most think that you're holding back, I know you're holding by. Little Blue, how do you do? Smile looks like heaven, but your eyes hold a storm about to brew. A Little Blue, how can a flower so pretty be so laden down with dew? Little Blue, how can a flower so pretty be so laden down with dew?